Alita, Battle Angel 2, fan support, director interest, and uncertain future. Alita, Battle Angel, the 2019 science fiction action film directed by Robert Rodriguez, has garnered significant fan support since its debut. The film's success, combined with the director's continued interest in the plot setup for a potential sequel, has led to speculations and hopes for Alita, Battle Angel 2. The acquisition of 20th Century Fox by Disney has added a layer of uncertainty to the production process, as the fate of the sequel remains undetermined. However, actors Christoph Waltz and Rosa Salazar have expressed uncertainty and hope for a continuation of the story. The first film left many unanswered questions and plot points, including Alita's past and the mysterious city of Zalem. Robert Rodriguez and James Cameron, who co-wrote and produced the film, had plans for a sequel with a complete story arc. Cameron, who collaborated with Rodriguez on the first film, had also provided extensive notes for a potential trilogy. While a release date for Alita: Battle Angel 2 is uncertain, the process could take several years if the project receives the green light. As of yet, no footage or trailer has been released, given the lack of official confirmation for the sequel. The significant fan support for Alita: Battle Angel could influence Disney's decision to move forward with the production. Fans are encouraged to continue showing their enthusiasm and support for the franchise. In conclusion, the future of Alita: Battle Angel 2 remains uncertain, with the potential for the sequel hinging on various factors, including fan support, director interest, and Disney's acquisition of 20th Century Fox. Despite the uncertainty, the first film's success and the setup for a compelling story arc keep hope alive for Alita fans worldwide.